idea, Einstein. Why don't I just get rid of everything I'm paying for in that room while I'm at it? Sleep on the floor. Go to the toilet in the corner.
Yeah, Anderson, I didn't want to say this in front of Wake, but are you sure this is a good idea, going on your own?
Assuming we believe the page, I need to check this out. We need to find the cult. Anyone we meet here could be a member. And this Scratch guy.
The evil doppelganger? It must be true, or else this guy can't write for shit.
The quality of his writing aside, if this page turns out to be true like the rest have, this could be a breakthrough. We might solve this thing before a backup even arrives.
Yeah, but they're taking their time, so just be careful out there. Meanwhile, I think me and Wake will have a chat. Maybe I can shake something loose.
Okay. But remember what happened with the salt shaker.
Yeah, real funny.
The page placed me in a trailer, somewhere in Watery. I should ask around.
A vote for Mayor Setter is a vote for everyone. For Watery!
Mayor Setter will stand up for justice.
Time gone. There's just a wretched husk of what used to be me left.
Watery's definitely quaint.
Good day.
I bet they have good fish here.
Oh, you rascal. What have you been up to this time around? There's only so many times I can keep fixing the same hole.
Saga! Over here!
Hey, Ilmo. How did your walk in the woods with Steven go?
Another satisfied customer. I just hope he remembers to write a good review on the webpage. Great to see you back in Watery, Saga. Everyone in town missed you.
Super nice to see you again, Saga.
They act like they've known me for years. This keeps happening. I need to find a specific trailer in town. Can you help me with that?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure the owner of the Watery Lighthouse Trailer Park, me, can help you with that. It's good to have our funniest resident back.
Resident? I don't understand what you mean.
If this is your way of getting out of any outstanding bills, don't worry. They've been handled. Must be hard coming back to where you and your little girl lived.
It's like they remember a different reality. Is the horror story messing with their memories? Are you familiar with the Cult of the Tree?
Yeah, we always thought it was an urban legend. Kids drawing creepy symbols to scare each other, but, now it's gotten pretty damn real, huh?
It's terrible what happened. We're all in shock.
Well, we're looking into it. Hoping to get things back to normal soon.
We're all for that. As normal as it ever gets around here.
So what is Coffee World?
You mean you haven't seen our commercial for it? Coffee World is a smooth blend of rides, food, and fun. We even had a real moose, until recently. Plus, right next to Coffee World is the workshop of our own Kalevala Knights Motorcycle Club. We're busy building the floats for Deerfest.
Don't go peeking, though. You know, we're saving the big reveal for Deerfest.
So, your commercials?
They're more than commercials, Saga. Our goal is to both entertain and educate local viewers about the fine products and services we provide. And, Yako here really comes alive in front of the camera. Really.
Fuck off. I'm just there for the free beer. Not sure what Ilmo's excuse is.
Hey, I'm writer, producer, co-lead, director. Do yourself a favor and, check them all out.
Profiling is the key. Elmo thinks the cult is just an urban legend. Or does he?
There are things that go bump in the night. It's all true. It's all true. Sound the alarm, brother. Gather the troops, brother. Yako, the shadow of the forest is creeping closer.
They don't think it's an urban legend at all. They understand it's dangerous. Ilmo made it sound like I lived here. Does he really believe that?
Light, laughter, and love will guide you home. Saga and her daughter. Oh boy. Happy faces raise property value. Family comes first, Ilmo. We take care of her trailer while she's gone. She's one of us, Yako. Her spare key is safe and sound.
The Koskala brothers have happy memories of me living here. This must be the story affecting them. I'll play along for now. I need the key to that trailer. Wake says the story will change reality around us. If that's true, then I need to know what's real and what's fiction. Keep trying. Trailer park is a good place to look for a trailer. Keep it simple, Saga. All joking aside, yes, I would like to see my trailer. Do you have a spare set of keys?
Good for you. Yeah, I have a spare set. They're just over at Coffee World. I'd get them for you, but Yaku and I have to head to Bright Falls. The spare keys are in the gift shop safe. I'll call ahead and have someone get them out for you. Oh, the road's flooded, but if you just follow this trail behind me, it'll lead you there.
Call the gift shop so they can give Saga a hand.
Yep.
The Coscellas think I lived in the trailer park with Logan. The story really is changing people's memories. Why aren't mine affected? The spare key is at Coffee World. First the witch is at the diner. Now the Coscellas. They all think Logan and I used to live here. Wake said the horror story would make people crazy. Like they're being brainwashed to believe the story. Is it spreading? Excuse me. Do you know
Saga?
Wait.
Auntie's in the middle of a show.
I wonder if I'm the first FBI agent to ever get shushed. Okay, then. Catchy tune. Hey there, Mr. Deer. You remind me of a dream I had. Flooding
really
did this?
Across this river, or any obstacle for that matter.
There's Coffee World. Need to get across the river. What was that? Fuck!
FBI, show yourself!
A locked box. Is that the cult of the tree symbol on it? Wonder what's inside. I should take a look around for a way to open this thing. The cult is leaving supplies around for themselves. Notes and ammo. Looks like they're tools of the trade. Another one of those lunch boxes. These stashes could contain clues about the cult. Better keep an eye out for more. Doesn't look right. Hello? Anyone here? Nope.
Did they get out? Did the Taken get them? Or were they turned into Taken? I'll need to get the key to the trailer park myself. Ilmo said the key is kept in the gift shop safe. A list of maintenance work. A screwdriver. Huh. Coffee World. The most caffeinated place on Earth. And yet nobody's here to help me get that key. Using screwdrivers to break into gift shops isn't exactly standard procedure.
Jesus! Calm down, Saga. It's just a pot of coffee.
Have a beautiful day.
Okay, then. Hey, this should get that gift shop open. Where is that safe? Locked. Okay. What would Ilmo use for a code? Doesn't make sense.